before that David played and it pleased the Lord.